business day. Now, one of India's top B schools is set for a change of guard. We're talking about the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. Now, ET now learns that the Reliance Group chairman, Mukesh Ambani, is likely to step down as soon as the chairman of the Board of Governors, a post he's held for the last 8 years. But why is he stepping down and who is succeeding him in the role? We've got Chandra Ashrikant joining in from Bangalore with all of the details. Chandra.
That's right. We are picking up from multiple people familiar with this development that Mukesh Ambani will be stepping down as the chairman of the Board of Governors at IMB. Now, this is a post he's held for 8 years now. What we are also picking up from sources is that Biocon chairman and managing director Kiran Mazumdar Shaw is going to succeed him in that role. In fact, we are learning that there was a board meeting last week on February 11th where Mukesh Ambani did convey his decision not to continue on the chairman, and he's recommended Kiran Mazumdar Shaw for this role. Now, IMB officially is really not commenting on this. They are waiting for the notification from the ministry to come by. But it's certainly a significant development because it's the first time a woman will be chairing any board of IIM in the country. As far as Mukesh Ambani's reasons are concerned, what we're picking up is he has been very reluctant to really continue in this role for over a year now, but he stayed back only at the behest of the ministry. He's told multiple people that he doesn't want to continue because it's taking up too much of his bandwidth, and he already has multiple responsibilities as RIL chairman. So we're going to we're expecting that announcement very soon, but this is information that we have confirmed from sources at IMB.
Thanks very much, Chandra, for filling